Recent Stanford PhD graduates Alex Teichman and Hendrik Dahlkamp have taken computer vision technologies developed for self-driving cars and applied them to home security. Their system follows objects as they move around. It can distinguish between the dog, which doesn't present a concern as it runs around the house, and a potential burglar, played here by Teichman, who does.